foul trouble. Well, right now, Kateri Poole just picked up her second foul for LSU. So she's taking a seat. Somebody has lost a shoe, and it's Angel Reese.
You know what happened last time she lost a shoe?
Blocked shot. Deja Williams is holding the shoe. The shot off by Roberts. Jaleah Williams comes in for the offensive board. Carla area of that snow.
Look, LaDeja's still got the shoe. And Angel goes out of bounds to get it. Now, if she scores right here, I'm done.
She has not scored yet. She's going to the free throw line, though.
Adversity does not slow down Angel Reese.